Projects are more than just lists of tasks. They hold all of the information necessary to move a project forward and get things done. Project names and descriptions give your team the high-level information. You can edit these anytime. For a simple list of tasks, go to List View. Check tasks off, move tasks between sections, or click into Task Details. To reorder or sort your list, go to your Preferences. You can sort tasks by assignee or by popular tasks, and save a default view for your team. If you want to have a high-level conversation about the entire project, not about one task specifically, start a project conversation. It's a great place to ask for high-level input, ask a question, or talk through challenges. If someone mentions an action item or next step, just create a task directly from this conversation. Tasks with due dates automatically show up on your project calendar, so you know what's coming up. To change a due date, just drag a task on the calendar. To see or provide a project status update, go to Progress View. Mark green, yellow, or red, depending on how your project is progressing. Then provide a quick written status summary. The progress chart is created automatically and shows you how many tasks have been completed and how many are left to do. All files, photos, and documents added to any task or subtask in this project will show up in the files view. It's like a gallery. Find any attachment quickly without having to dig through your task details. When all of the tasks in your project are complete, archive the project and move on to the next big thing.